This is why I love funnels. The One Funnel Away Challenge is literally the funnel that helped ClickFunnels break through their invisible ceiling, one funnel away from reaching 100,000 users. And I'm gonna show you exactly how that funnel worked, but not just that funnel, because I haven't just bought the One Funnel Away Challenge once, I've bought it multiple times. So I'm gonna show you every single way that they have sold the One Funnel Away program in a funnel so you can model it for your business. Hello everybody, my name is Ben Moot. I've been through the One Funnel Away Challenge multiple times because I've been in ClickFunnels ever since it was started, like pre-beta. Built hundreds of funnels for myself and for customers and helped customers break that One Funnel Away breakthrough where they make five figures and up. So if you happen to catch one of those golden nuggets, make sure to give this video a like for the YouTube algorithm. This is stuff I put inside of courses and $10,000 masterminds. Stick around. The One Funnel Away Challenge is the best product that ClickFunnels offers, in my humble opinion. Now, this is not going to be a review video. I actually did a review video not too long ago, so you guys can watch that after you're done with this one. Why? Because the first thing you need to learn is how to sell the thing. Once you understand how to sell the thing, then you can actually deliver the thing. People will never buy what's in the product. They will always buy how you sell it. That is the gold. That's why you're here. Now we're just gonna jump straight into this hack because I'm gonna teach you all the strategic pieces of why you should launch the way they launched the One Funnel Away program both times. We're gonna show you how to make that work for you as we go through the hack. So without further ado, let's hop in. So we're actually gonna start with the funnel that launched it all. That funnel is specifically the 30-day summit funnel. So this is the 30-day summit funnel and it seems like a simple funnel. There's gonna be a lot of hidden gems in here, so let's just get jumping into it. The One Funnel Away Challenge, even though it's not the very first product, is the main focus of this funnel because they had spoken to people in the inner circle who had started their own challenge funnels and they were working. And they said, I really wonder if this is what's gonna break us through. We're stuck at 74,000 to 78,000 users. Cannot get more than that due to their mathematics on their churn rate and just, you know, cost per acquisition. Like, they just could not breach it. It was impossible with the current funnels that they had set up. So what do? A One Funnel Away Challenge, which is what they did. They did it for themselves. They created a new funnel because they were one funnel away from breaking through. This was it. Now they're almost double that number of 64,000, 68,000 users. It keeps growing. This is the funnel that makes it all work. So you're gonna love this. They have a bunch of ads here really quick, and all of the ads, like some of them are obviously like Facebook ads, Instagram ads, Google ads. They run YouTube ads as well. And then they have a messenger bot every once in a while. For this funnel, they probably didn't actually, so we should probably just take that off. But they definitely ran email automations to Russell's list, which is ginormous. Now they also did banner ad retargeting, which means if you visit this page, you will be retargeted for the first 7 days. It might be 10, 7 to 10 days. I interviewed the person running Russell's traffic, running the traffic for ClickFunnels. They spend a lot of money on retargeting for the first 7 to 10 days. So pay attention to that. That is gold, just to watch how that works alone. Okay. So notice they're selling a summit before the challenge. They're selling a thing that sells the thing. They're selling a thing that sells the thing. So this is a summit, and we'll go through what it is in just a moment. Then after you opt in for the free summit, you then get the One Funnel Away Challenge, which they're able to sell you on for multiple days. Did you catch that? And then you have the confirmation page. Okay, so we're gonna go through this in just a moment. I was actually shocked there weren't there may have been an upsell here. I don't remember there being an upsell here. And I was looking back through the screenshots, I just couldn't find it. I was like, ugh, I was twitching. So let's get into the funnel steps piece by piece. The hook for this entire summit is you suddenly lose everything. What would you do from day one to day 30 to save yourself? That is the hook that makes this entire funnel work. And he actually built this on a strategy that he had learned previously, like when he was kind of learning this whole idea of digital marketing, someone else had a product that was similar. And he was rummaging through how he's gonna make this work, and he found that PDF once upon that he had that he printed all the pages out. He was like, oh my gosh, I should do that. So he reached out to his people, about 30 of them, and asked, hi, insert two comma club winner's name here. Let me ask you a question. You suddenly lose all your money along with your name and reputation and only have your marketing know-how left. You have bills piled high and people harassing you for money over the phone. Plus, you have a guaranteed roof over your head, a phone line, an internet connection, and a ClickFunnels account for only 1 month. You no longer have your big guru name, your following, or JV partners. Other than your vast marketing experience, you're an unknown newbie. What would you do day one to day 30 to save yourself? And they wrote down their plans in super detail. And so this is his sales video where he actually pitches this. You can actually still see this funnel. This funnel is still live at 30days.com. I highly recommend you guys hop in. Tons of value in this thing, okay? So what he did is they did that and then they wrote their stories. Then after they wrote their stories, he then took that, turned it into interviews. He did interviews as well. So it turned into this amazing product, okay? 30-day summit, check it out. Dear friend, have you ever thought this whole internet business thing has got to be a bunch of BS? I see people online talking about funnels, driving traffic, making sales, and it seems like a ton of fun, but how am I, a complete newbie with no product, no list, no traffic, no funnel, ever going to make the kind of money that they say is possible? Now, I could read through this entire thing. That's not my goal. You guys can go to 30days.com. The sales scripts are always put into a formula that you can model, okay? So model the formula, please. There's a reason I'm going through it, not just because it's cool. Funnels can change everything, but they're a formula. Follow the formula in what you're going to sell. I want you to see how this page is structured. So first off, very sexy, attractive hook here. Very important to be able to grab that attention and bring them in. Very nice video, very well organized. Notice the button right below the video. This will scroll you down. I'll show you where it goes in just a moment. Actually, there's a pop-up. I apologize. There's a pop-up with that. Scroll down. You have your sales letter that gets started with the big things that are going to relate to everybody in bold. Notice the big things that relate are bolded. Let's keep scrolling down. You got images of people getting awards. You can actually see that this is working for other people. That's important. Keep going down. Wait, even more pictures of people actually getting awards with Russell. This is the Two Comma Club Award. It means that you've made $1 million with the funnel. Kind of a big deal. So I asked all my Two Comma Club winners, here's a message. Okay, I want to know exactly what they would do day one, day two, day three, all the way through day 30. I actually went through this. Some of these made me laugh. Knowing what they did now, exactly what they would do if they needed to start from scratch. Some started from homelessness, others in jobs they hated, others just wanted more. Okay? I could hardly believe what laid in front of my eyes, but it was only the beginning. Everyone who ever had a ClickFunnels account needs these 30-day blueprints. They are valuable. They are. Not all of them really make a lot of sense, but they're great and valuable. Like I will stand behind this product 100%. It's free. At first I planned on selling them, but because I know that they are worth so much, I decided to do the unthinkable. Would you be willing to share this with everyone for free? At first, everyone thought it was a little crazy. This is a good sales pitch. This is important, especially for the newbie market. For people who are just getting started, they need to understand why you're doing this for free. And so he's going through that in the sales script. So keep on going down. Let me introduce you to your dream team. And you see the people who are in here. You have Garrett White. We funnel hacked him. We have Allison Prince. I funnel hacked her, just not on the YouTube channel. Julie Stoyan, Steven Larson, all these names, my gosh. Tyler Scholl, Rachel Peterson, Jeremy McGilvey, Peng Jun, Myron Golden, Jamie Cross, Dan Henry. We funnel hacked him on the YouTube channel. Joe McCall, Spencer. I know all these names. Okay, we're going to keep going. A whole bunch of people, 30 in all. I want to give you access to all of these so you can learn the same secrets that propelled their success. What's the catch? Well, unlike people who are selling a lot of how to make money online, I don't make money teaching people how to make money. I have the luxury of owning a ClickFunnels the software ClickFunnels. Because of that, I'm able to give you this training for free. Okay? Easily sell for $2,000. Okay? This is valuable. Go ahead and go down. So the only catch is I want to make sure you watch and implement each of these days. So I'm going to give you a short 72-hour pass. Literally, this is how they launched it. You only got 72 hours to watch this, and it went, they literally were all gone after that. So here's a small sampling of what you'll discover in 30-day marketing plans, a summary. So that's it. Nothing to buy, just a commitment to register. Register now. P.S. If you're looking for a recap, here it is. You're going to get this for free. Is it okay if we overdeliver? We're going to give you all this. Okay, now when you click on that button, what's gonna happen is you get a pop-up. The pop-up says get your free ticket to the 30-day virtual summit. You put in your details and note the messenger. That's kind of newish. Okay, that's kind of fancy. You can do that with ClickFunnels. I think you need a UCF Pro Tools. I can't quite remember. Moving on through the funnel, once you do that, what is the first thing that they do? Well, according to our map here, the first thing they're gonna do, they're gonna introduce us to the One Funnel Away Challenge. Really? Well, look at this. One Funnel Away Challenge now playing. Then you get access to day one, day two, day three later. That means the next couple days, day one, day two, day three, they can also keep pitching. Notice the thing that they want to pitch, they make sure that they have a long opportunity to pitch this step by step. This is not just a one-time pitch and oh gollies, only so many people bought. How can we elongate that sales process? That's how you launch, especially a challenge, which is really, really cool. Okay, mission one complete. Thank you for registering. Now, how are you going to do it? How are you gonna do it? How are you gonna make this 30 days different? What is your path? What does it look like? So he holds up a Benjamin Franklin dollar bill because he introduces the One Funnel Away Challenge and you can get in for just $100. Now, there's a lot of bonuses that come into here. This is a very well-built funnel. So over the 30 days, you're gonna learn a whole bunch of stuff. I'm not gonna go through all the text. This is where it begins. The second 30 days, your new mission. How would you like Russell Brunson and the OFA coaches to help you execute your 30-day plan with daily training and live coaching from day one to day 30? This is extremely valuable, guys. This is very valuable. Now, this sales form is more recent, so I can't show you the old one. I'll show you the old one in the old version of the funnel number two, so we'll show you that in a minute. It's a lack of execution. That's the reason that a lot of people don't succeed. There are two main reasons why they just don't do it. One, two, introducing the challenge. So they talk you through what the challenge is. Here's your mission. Your challenge is to take action. Notice it's not to buy. They're not pitching the sale yet. They're selling you the idea, why this is gonna be helpful for you. Keep on going down. Do you have what it takes? They're challenging you. Literally, they're challenging your ego, saying you have to do this. Are you able to do this? It's sales copy. I love sales copy, okay? Go down. The challenge is not for everyone, which means you might not be a good fit for this. Do you know what this does to people's brains? It literally tells the brain, I'm a good fit. What are you talking about? I'm a good fit. Ah, I can do this. And so, absolutely genius. Love that. Need more information before you make a decision? Let me break down everything you're going to get. So bonus number one, you get the book. Now, it used to be you get the book and you get a whole big package. I'll show you what that looks like in funnel number two, because once again, this is a more recent version that you guys can see right now. You suddenly lose everything. This pitch, once again, for what you just got through, the summit, okay? You get the ebook of everything that they talked about, and they're gonna do that. Plus, they're gonna give you lifetime access to all of the interviews, which is really darn cool. So you get that ebook. I believe you get that, those interviews. You should. I'll have to double check, but let's keep going. Bonus number two, a physical spiral bound copy of the workbook. Ooh, that's interesting. A physical spiral bound copy of the workbook. I don't think they changed this copy because they've now changed to a digital version. So they're gonna need to adjust that, but that's interesting. These bonuses are what you get. Number one, you get the one pagers digital workbook, plus you get the 550-page digital ebook. This is what's covered in the One Funnel Away Challenge. Number one, you cover the strategy. Number two, the tactics. Number three, the implementation every single day. So much value. Again, one of the best products that they've ever come out with. Here is your mission should you choose to accept it. Your challenge is to take action. Once again, challenging you. I love the way they do this. Do you have what it takes? Notice the testimonials throughout here. Super genius how they do it. It's very strategic that they're putting all of these testimonials all the way throughout and they're peppering them. The One Funnel Away Challenge is different. It gives you the knowledge and account, so you can execute, plus accountability. What does that accountability look like? Check this out. Challenge is not for everyone. Once again, this is a very long screenshot. So what's the catch? We're gonna do this. What is your ulterior motive? That ulterior motive is to get you to use the software. If you use the software, then it works. You'll continue to use the software. That's their goal. They're gonna let you know that up front. Our goal is to make you successful, so you stick around. This is just that way to help you. So scroll down. Why is time of the essence? The next challenge is starting very soon. These, when you buy here, they run live. So they run at the beginning of the month because of the live support provided inside of Facebook. There's so much support provided inside of this program. Once again, this is not a review of the funnel, of the One Funnel Away Challenge. That's a whole other video. Is there a guarantee? Of course, there's a guarantee. Here's what to do next. P.S. If you're one of those people who, like me, who like to scroll to the end, here's the deal. When you join for just $100, I'm going to give you 550-page e-book, the challenge one-pagers, and then you're going to get the 30-day experience because they're going to take away that bonus for the interviews because you have access to it. Everything you get, look at this stack. Now, this is not the original stack. This is the new one. I'm going to show you the original one. I want you to compare the two. Notice we have 30 days of video coaching, 30 days of live coaching with implementation coaches. That's interesting. Get the one pagers, 30-day access to the One Funnel Away Challenge group, 30-day bonus private breakthrough trainings in a private group, 30-day ebook, unlimited access to the 30-day interviews. There it is. And the behind the scenes of the two Comma Club funnels. Very interesting. Okay. Scroll down, you order. Very clean, very simple, nothing too complicated. By the way, yep, there it is. So you order, you go onto the confirmation page. That's how this funnel works. Now, this was version one. It gave them a long time in order to start pushing the product that they wanted to push, which is the One Funnel Away Challenge. But once that One Funnel Away Challenge went live, what did that look like? Well, you've seen kind of a simple variation of that plan. Once again, they're going to use their email automations, their bots, their ads of all different kinds, and their retargeting to push to this funnel. Look at this funnel. This funnel is how the offer used to look. This is the version that they took evergreen. This is their evergreen version. Now they launched, they tried to launch every 30 days and keep that kind of going. They were using Mighty Networks in order to manage the groups. Then they said, you know what, why don't we make it a little bit more flexible so that way it's not killing us. And they took a step back and didn't make it 100% live with the support and everything. They just made it, you could go through it, and it was more an automated kind of challenge. So that's what they started to do. And you can kind of see how they went and did this. You can see actually the design is extremely similar to what we saw in the Summit funnel. Very similar design, okay? How would you like us to hold you by the hand as you launch your first or next funnel? Okay, and then you're able to join the One Funnel Away Challenge. Now this is the old offer. So I want to show you what the old offer looks like. Let's scroll down, check this out. What does One Funnel Away mean to you? From Russell Brunson, Boise, Idaho. What does it mean to you? For everyone, it's different. Okay, I love this. For some of you, it means you're in a job you hate. For others of you, you're entrepreneurs with your company, but you're stuck. And for other of you, you wanna make more impact. Before I share with you my goal for the One Funnel Away Challenge for you, let me ask you a question. Now notice this. What he did right here is he noted, are you one of the following? He qualified you. Are you number one, someone who hates your job? Number two, someone who has a business but feels stuck? Or number three, someone who wants to create more impact, AKA your business is working, but you want to get your voice out there more. Are you one of those three people? Yes? Then let's make sure you're the right person. Watch this. Let me ask you a few questions. Please check all of the questions where your answer is yes. This is powerful. This is just a bunch of check marks. You can actually go to the page and check this each check mark. And then it says down here, if you checked any of these boxes above, I want to invite you to join the One Funnel Away Challenge and change your business forever. Okay, very interesting. I love how this script is different than what we just saw. Okay, what we just saw was they already said yes once, let's get them to say yes again. This is different. We need them to get to say some pre-yeses. We need to get them to have their head nod before we get down to the offer. The offer comes up really quick. Watch this out. Here's how the challenge works. Boom. $100, you get the Benjamin right in front of you. So now you're like, oh gosh, what in the world? The challenge costs $100 to join. Why do you lead with the $100 this time? If you look at all of the funnels that Russell Brunson does, he never leads with the $100. Why this time? This time because it's tons of value and they prove it with the testimonials. With the One Funnel Away Challenge, we could easily charge $1,000 for the 30-day challenge, probably even $2,000. All you're gonna pay is $100. And then in exchange, here's the pitch. Notice this offer stack is different than what we just saw. You're gonna get 30 days of mission videos from Russell. You're gonna get coaching from Stephen Larson and Julie Stoyan. That's different, that's been taken out now. Where did they go? They went and did their own things. Okay, they get a kit. You literally get a kit. Notice the book, which I have and I love, the workbook, which I love and I have, and you get like all of that in a box with a whole bunch of other bonuses. It was really fun. I loved this offer. Now, you keep going down, you get the physical copy of the challenge workbook, the MP3 player, 30-day hardback cover, and then unlimited access to 30-day interviews, plus behind the scenes of the two Comma Club interviews. So you get kind of the same pitch. Notice no live support. You don't get that. There's no Facebook group. There's not, they took that out. This is the evergreen version. So let's keep going down. Your total value is $3,126, but if you want to get started, you have 30 days. Do you accept? Okay. Now this, by the way, right here, this is because I went and looked at an old version. And so this is custom script that calculates the date and time for when the next one will start. Do you know what that means? Evergreen. Entirely evergreen. This is super, super smart. They just put you on a timer and then let you run through it. Need more information before you make the decision? Let me break it down. Here's the kit. This is what it used to look like. I've got the box. I show you in the review video. Okay, your challenge kit, have everything you want for your success. So number one, they show the kit. Now we've seen this part of the bonus number one, you get the 30-day, 550-page book. Back then it was the actual book, not the ebook, the book. I love the book. Okay, instead I kind of went to ebook because less people see it, but there's still so much value in there. What would you do from day one to day 30? Funny story about this, Russell's kid walked up and saw this book and he goes, "Dad, when did you write another book?" He said, "Well, I didn't, is this your new book?" He said, "Yeah, when did you get time to write it?" He goes, "Well, actually, I didn't write it." And his son turns to me and goes, "What, did you cheat?" No, I had all these other people write it for me. How did you do that? So it's just a fun story. Bonus number two, a physical spiral-bound copy of the challenge workbook, which now they've replaced with the digital workbook. Very interesting. Keep going down. The MP3 player, this offer ain't gone. Entirely gone. They don't give you any audio recordings of this at all. Plus, these bonuses are inside the One Funnel Away Challenge Kit. Testimonial, .. This is what you get. This is very similar. The second thing you get, this used to be, we are going to help you get the strategy, the implementation, the execution, right? Russell, strategy, Julie, implementation, Stephen Larson, execution. See that? Interesting. They kept the same flow of the sales letter because the flow of the sales letter was more important. They just replaced each of these pieces, except without the person, they put in what is built in order to help you. So here's your mission. Your challenge is to take action. Notice again, they're challenging you. Keep going down. Do you have what it takes? And then once you do that, it once again breaks down the knowledge, the execution, the accountability. You get the offer stack, which looks different, right? Very interesting. This challenge is not for everyone. That's highlighted a little bit bigger. What's the catch? Once again, what is our evil, our ulterior motive? I'm having a hard time saying that word. Why time is of the essence. The next challenge is starting very soon. You always need to work scarcity in somehow. Always you need to have scarcity inside of your funnel. Always. Find a way to create it. And yes, it is starting soon for them. The minute that they start, it starts, okay? So it's not a lie. You need to use ethical marketing, create real scarcity, okay? Keep on going down. Is there a guarantee? Of course, go through the guarantee. Here's what to do next. Test a little, like if you skip to the bottom, here's a recap of everything, you get the stack. And then this was the order form. Notice you were able to buy it digitally, or physical and digital, and you had to pay for the physical delivery. Isn't that interesting? They had two different options. You had to choose what was best for you. And then you were able to come down, enter your contact details, and then the last piece was, it's not showing because it was an old screenshot, but the last piece has the final order page, order pieces in it with an order bump that has additional training. Then they just throw a bunch of testimonials in here. So when they ran this the first time, their goal was to grab as many testimonials as possible for this page. That was the goal. So that way they could inundate this page. Now that's not the end of this funnel. So funnel number two actually has an upsell. Really? What was that upsell? The upsell is something that you used to see inside of their funnels for .com secrets, expert secrets, traffic secrets. That is their traffic secrets training. Okay, fun story, Russell Brunson literally went and bought traffic secrets from the man who inspired him to build the Secrets books, gave Russell his first breakthrough moment. And he actually talks about that in the video. Like, this is the guy who gave me the breakthrough moment of, he made $1 million in a day, maybe I can do that. And so he bought the program, and he literally bought the program from the guy after writing Expert Secrets and goes, dang it, I'm gonna have to write a third book. That's when this came out. So he went and bought that. So this is literally this other guy's training. He purchased it for, I'm not even gonna tell you how much. It was, I personally believe it was 7 figures. Get your 12-month access. All you have to pay is one payment of $297. Okay, and you scroll down. This is so value-packed. This is the only piece of sales copy that's really important. This is a lifeline in your business. Traffic is the lifeline. Most entrepreneurs don't have a proven master plan when it comes to traffic. Okay, let me show you everything you get. Because this is such a value-heavy offer, because he paid so much and he's gonna get his ROI off it, watch this. Number one, the foundation. Number two, market discovery. Number three, copywriting. Number four, word science. Number five, email marketing. Number six, number seven, number eight, number nine, number 10, 11. It just keeps going. There's so much going on here. So many bonuses. All the way to number 24. So let me show you everything you're gonna get. Once again, you get the image. Those are important, by the way. I try to launch with that one. That hurts. Use the image, okay? It does a stack of everything that you see that you're gonna get, and then $297. And if you say no, watch this. If you say no, there's a pop-up that comes up. So instead of saying no and sending them to the next page or to a downsell page, have a pop-up come up and say, by the way, did you just want this in three simple payments instead? That's genius. That right there is genius. Use that. Okay. Then in the next piece, order confirmation. Not complicated at all. Okay. You guys can choose what you want to do inside of here. Now, we went through funnel number one and funnel number two. You're able to see how they did this. Now, really quick, I'm going to show you how they kept selling it. They also put it into the upsell pages of several different pages. I'm going to show you what those pages look like. And then I'm going to show you how they sold it now. How did they relaunch this? Because I'm going to give you a hint. They made another pitch for something free so that they could spend several days repitching this. They created another challenge. If you know what it is, comment down below. Okay, here we go. Let's go ahead and go into what these upsell pages were. So inside of .com secrets, traffic secrets, expert secrets, all of these book funnels, he made an upsell page. Now the upsell page changes according to the more recent designs for the book. So let me just show you both variations. Okay, so in .com secrets, expert secrets, traffic secrets, and the leads funnel, they actually sold as an upsell the One Funnel Away Challenge, and this is how it was done. Thanks for ordering the product that you just got. How would you like us to hold you by the hand as we build your first or next funnel? Notice same copy, very similar. While being coached by Russell Brunson and two of his two Comma Club coaches for just $100. Scroll down, we have the video from Russell pitching the offer. Once again, we see a video, the stack image. Notice there's not a lot of sales copy. Upsells don't have that sales copy. They get straight to the point. You already said yes once. That was the hard part. Getting them to say yes again is easy. Prove the value. Just prove the value. Okay, so here it is. We got the full stack. This is the old stack again. Okay, once again, it's just $100. You click on this, your cart is automatically charged that $100. Just genius. They click no, they'll go to the next page. It's actually a downsell for this. I'll show you in a moment. Okay, scroll down. Here's the full breakdown on everything you'll get when you join the One Funnel Away Challenge. Okay, you'll get the following. Number one, number two. This is just a condensed version of what we saw previously. Number three, with all the bonuses for number three, which is that physical box. Everything summed up right here. Your challenge starts on, once again, a dynamic date. Very smart. I love that. Huge 97% discount, just $100. Notice this countdown timer. Very impressive here. This countdown timer is 9 days because it's 9 days to the next launch. That's the time that they push this out. So that way they can get you ready with a couple of pre-day challenges. You can see that in the review video. But literally they started with pre-day challenges. Now, if you click no on this page, it sends you to this page. Do you just want it for $47? Whoa, that's cool, right? Like you don't see this anywhere else. For $47, you can get digital access only. That's less than half the cost. So you come here, join the One Funnel Away Challenge for only $47 and you get all of this. Now I can't verify that this downsell is still available, okay? But it's interesting, notice the downsell says just get the digital version for $47 and then it says over here, well actually, did you want the physical version? Might be worth getting lead funnels for $7, that funnel, to go and just see if this works again. And now they throw the testimonials in here. Notice there were no testimonials in the previous one. There is here. Upsells are easier to sell on. Now I'm going to show you one other variant really quick. This is his new Traffic Secrets, ExpertSecrets.com Secrets upsell. This is what it looks like, okay? So you're going, Ben, this isn't the One Funnel Away Challenge. It's not. This right here, this is the One Funnel Away Challenge. This is an order bump on an upsell. Sneaky, but it exists. Sneaky, but it exists. I love it, okay? So that's how they were selling it inside of upsells. That's how they were, that's how they are. Now, they needed to revamp it for 2.0. They decided to go 100% down on the digital. They started to create the community with live coaching. They started to provide so much more value in this that they said, we need to redo all the videos. We need to redecide how we're gonna actually make the entire platform work. So we're just gonna do this all over again. But the only way to do this is the way we did it last time. The last time they sold an event that sold the event. They sell the event that pushes in and sells the next event. That's what they're doing down here one more time. This time they launched with a 5-day lead challenge at the start of 2021. 5-day lead challenge. And as you go through, the days push to, you'll never guess what, the One Funnel Away Challenge. And they're like, by the way, we redid the whole One Funnel Away Challenge. You're gonna wanna check it out. And they actually just send to that same funnel that we just went through, okay, except it's updated. So I'll just give you a peek at that. We don't have to go through the entire thing again. I know you're like, whew, thank you, Ben. There's a lot in here. There's so much value. Just eat it all up, okay? So let's go through what the 5-day challenge looked like, because once again, they launched this, of course, to, you know, the email automations, all that. They launched this funnel and then they pushed their One Funnel Away Challenge again, including their evergreen version. So this is going to be the same funnel as their evergreen version. They didn't recreate it. They didn't create an upsell this time. They just brought you right directly in. So once again, we're going to start with this thing that sells the thing. So here's the summit, okay? This is the 5-day lead challenge. So a little challenge that sells the next challenge, not a summit per se, but a challenge. We'll take it. Okay. Very clean look. Attention entrepreneurs, small business entrepreneurs and marketing agencies. This is important to call out your audience. Okay. You got a little video. It's like, ooh, what's on every single day? You're going to want this. This is tons of value, by the way. The One Funnel Away Challenge, the biggest issue they had, a lot of people just built a basic lead gen funnel and they got those results. They wanted to take it to the next level. Well, how do you do that? Start by providing this. And then people can go through it in preparation for the One Funnel Away Challenge. That is the best option. So just genius all around, okay? Give me 5 short days and I'll show you the exact step-by-step method for generating new leads who are excited to buy from you. Join the 5-day lead challenge for free, plus get 2 list building software products for free. Ooh. You get software for free. That's interesting. Let's go ahead and scroll down really quick to show you what they're doing. What would you do with an extra 10, 100, or 1,000 new leads per day? Join here. This is how we're going to do it. Here's the 5-day lead challenge. Day 1, day 2, day 3, day 4, day 5. Tells you how we're going to go through it piece by piece so you understand it. This is a special challenge in which they're going to be introducing Rachel Miller and Yada Golden. Okay, very clean, I absolutely love it. Just give me 5 days. Same pitch, but once again, that button. Now that button, all it's gonna do, every single one, is going to pop up the pop-up, okay? There we go. You opt in and boom, you're in. So literally very simple pages here, okay? I'm just gonna go through them ridiculously quick, okay? Get your one pager, you go through the next day. So you go to the next button, next day. The next one here, same deal. Creating the lead magnet, click here, next day. Next, creating the lead funnel, next day. Next, write your follow-up funnels, next day. Go to the last one. This is how you launch your funnel, get traffic to it. What's that? Join OFA now. Now, the way that they actually structured this, they put a couple of days in between the One Funnel Away Challenge and this challenge. So they have days to push it. Not just the 5, they have days in between to push it. You just completed, now you should get in on this. Notice it looks a little bit different. How about step-by-step help to set up your first or next funnel for just $100? Notice this is a deviation from the headlines we've seen in the past. So this is what it looked like when they launched it as 2.0. New for the first time ever, our One Funnel Away 2.0 will be starting live January 11th. So this is when they launched for January 11th, okay? Notice registration extended to January 12th. I bought in a little bit late. Okay, the headline was the same as we've seen in the past. Okay, you're gonna scroll down. We've seen this exact page before. Only difference, the new offer. We're talking about the new offer, not the old offer, all the way through, okay? Lots of value inside of here. And then at the very bottom, when you actually go to purchase, they pitch you. So we have the three step. This is an Ajax expander, and you have to have CF Pro Tools in order to use it with ClickFunnels. So step one, you do this. It actually saves your information. So that way you are opted in when you click next step. So that way they can do an abandoned cart email sequence. Then you have your payment info, and then they give you the training. So you can get this upgraded training called Funnel Audibles. This is like how to optimize your funnel. Audibles never made sense to a lot of different people. It's optimization. This is how you optimize your funnel, okay? So you get that, and you can get the digital only version. That's the only version they now offer. And then you got all the testimonials below, okay? Same upsell, same thank you page. All of it's the same. All they've done is streamlined it. All they've done is streamlined it, made it easier. They're changing a couple things, they're testing everything, but that's how you launch, and that's how you go through the One Funnel Away Challenge funnel. I hope you got some amazing takeaways, but if you're still here, make sure to watch the One Funnel Away review video, because that'll actually show you what the challenge looks like on the inside. What did they change? Why is it so much better? And why is it worth the $100? I guarantee you, if you've gone through it in the past, it's still worthwhile. Learn why in that video. Otherwise, subscribe. I will see you guys in the future. You are just one funnel away.